Fred Ben Nyarangi. I'm currently in the University of Nairobi pursuing urban and regional planning.
I'm Rose Edera Mwangi. Currently, I'm in Kenyatta University pursuing economics and statistics.
I am Shadrach Hari Amkune. I come from a family of nine, whereby I'm the fifth born in the family. And due to the grace of God, I joined primary. I learnt in Donner Hills Education Center, that was my primary. After scoring some good marks to transit to the next level, I joined Baringo High School.
Edumed started sponsoring me while I was in Form 2. And at that point, things at home were really tough. And like my parents just couldn't pay the school fees. Actually, at that time when I heard about Edumed, nilikuwa like home due to school fees.
I want to appreciate Edumed, first of all, for helping me. They really came at the right time in my life when we had challenges as a family to raise funds for my school. I had approached them earlier, back in 2014, but them coming into helping me in 2017 was really a good thing and a miracle, and I want to thank them once again.
Basically, before I came to learn about Edumed, okay, things were not that very much good because my dad wasn't very much financially stable to cater for the fees. I said we nine in number. So I have some younger siblings, others ahead of me. We all had to go to school, my dad, the money. So things were not well. Sometimes I used to come back home because of fees. And so life wasn't very that smooth that time.
So after I finished my degree, I went to venture like in maybe an investment and consulting company. But afterwards I went to do masters because I want to be a lecturer. Yeah.
That curiosity of wanting to know about how the drugs affect the health status of our bodies or our health status, that is what pushed me to do a medicinal course. Though I've been willing to be a doctor, still I've got some good passion and about. I love the skies a lot. So I'd be thankful if I would be a flying doctor. Yeah.
I'm really, first of all, I'd like to say, like, I'm really humbled and so privileged that they trusted in me and decided, like, to give me a scholarship. And I'd just like to say, like, thank you so much. Because if it were not for them, seriously, I don't know where I would be. Actually, I come from Huruma, and you know the story there. Things will be really difficult.
In addition to that, I want to thank NCBA for partnering with Edumed, and I would like to ask them to continue giving help to the needy students in the society, and want to appreciate them for making me who I am today.